Before going to more details of this error detection and error correction, we'll begin with modular arithmetic. We try to learn some of the basics of modular arithmetic that is sufficient. Let me introduce you an operator called arithmetic modulo. Example, arithmetic modulo 12. Whenever we have that, the domain will be only from 0 to 11. Fine. So whenever we add two numbers like A, B, arithmetic modulo 12, if I apply, then the answer is A plus B percentile 12. This is a way I can define arithmetic modulo 12. Example, let's say you have 11 and another number is, let's say, 10. Then 11 and 10 arithmetic modulo, if I apply, then you get 21 percentile 12, which is nothing but 9. That means always we ensure that we get a number between 0 to 11. So it's a normal addition, but only thing is, like, if the number exceeds, then we try to take the remainder. Fine. Example, if you have 3 and 4, then there is no difference between normal addition and arithmetic modulo 12. 3 plus 4 is 7, right? Then 3 plus 4 arithmetic modulo 12 also, 7 percentile 12, which is nothing but 7. So this is about arithmetic modulo some base. Now let me explain you arithmetic modulo 2, fine, because that is important for us. So in our error detecting correcting codes, we are going to use arithmetic modulo 2. Example, if you have 1 and 1 another 1, then 1 plus 1 is actually 2, right? But in arithmetic modulo 2, 1 plus 1 base 2 is nothing but 1 plus 1 2, 2 percentile 2, 0, right? So similarly, I can define all possibilities. So you know that the range of numbers are only 0 comma 1, right? This is domain. And if I use arithmetic modulo 2, then the result will be like this: 0 plus 1. 0 plus 1, because it falls into the same domain, then you don't need to apply percentile. So similarly, 1 plus 0 will be 1. Now the other combinations, if you see, 0 plus 0 is 0. So 1 plus 1. So 1 plus 1 is actually 2, normal addition, but the number should always fall into this category, that's why. So 1 plus 1, so though I am writing plus 1, my intention is arithmetic modulo base 2. So 1 plus 1 arithmetic modulo base 2 equal to 1 plus 1, 2, 2 percentile to 0. So this is the only where you see the difference. Fine. This is about addition. Now, so please remember, though I am writing plus, my intention is this one. Fine. Let's see subtraction. We write like this or like this to denote the subtraction. Fine. So if you have 1 and 1, 1 minus 1 is 0. 1 minus 0 is 1. It's normal subtraction. 0 minus 0, 0. But 0 minus 1 is not minus 1 here, because the domain is only 0 comma 1, right? So that's why normal subtraction you get minus 1, but here we have to add plus 2. So minus 1 plus 2 is 1. So if you understand or, you know, observe, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 minus 0 is 1, 0 plus 1 is 1, 0 minus 1 is 1, right? So what I want to say is, here there is no difference between addition and subtraction. You take any two combination, example 1 and 0, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 minus 0, 1. In that way, for every combination you can observe it. Fine. So this is about addition and subtraction. Now we will go into more details about this error detecting and correcting codes.